So guys, as you already saw my previous vlog, going to start my ride from Bangalore to Leh. So I have started my journey from Bangalore, and first stop I took in Belgaum, Amritsar from Muradabad. This is the next day from Kargil to Leh, and so once we reach Leh, we will stop Leh for an overnight and then next day too, because we need to attest our permits from Leh office. So we will roam around in the city on the next day. So this is the next day now. We will do it. We will start from Leh, our hotel, towards the Nubra Valley. So the Nubra Valley, it's so during that we will going to visit the Khardungla, and after that we will going to visit the Diskit and the Hundar. We are skipping Tutuk because there is no petrol bunk in between till Tutuk, and we don't have much time to visit there as well. So once we reach Nubra, Hundar, we took a stay in Hundar and over for a overnight. So this is the next route which we are going to follow to the Pangnong Lake from Hundar, and we will going to stay in the Pangnong. So once we stayed overnight in a Pangnong, and this is the next way we are going to follow. It's from Pangnong to Sarchu. So we will going to stay in a tent in Sarchu, because there is no hotels in Sarchu. You have to stay in a tent. So after Sarchu, we are going to stay in a Manali via Rohtang Pass. And it might take longer time. The distance is less, but it might take the longer because of the Rohtang. Sometime it get jammed due to the traffic and the snow. So after Manali, we will going to stay in Manali for one night more. So two nights in Manali. Once we visit all the places in the Manali on the second day, then we'll start our journey to the Chandigarh, and we'll stay in the Chandigarh overnight. And then we will start our journey from Chandigarh to Nainital, because we want to visit our native place. So that's why we are going. There is some puja in our native stay in Nainital, and next day we will going to visit our native, that is Almora. So once we are done with this all the trip, we will go back to my house to Muradabad, which is around 250 or 300 kilometers from Almora, I guess. Then we will stay 2 or 3 days, then we will head back to Delhi and parcel our bike from Delhi to Bangalore, and we will come by flight. This is the detailed itinerary which I am going to follow in this ride. You can follow any other route, but yeah, because of some family relatives and the places which we want to visit, that's why we took this route. So hopefully you like this video. If you are not a subscriber to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Keep sharing your love and share this video to your family and friends if you are planning to visit Ladakh. Thank you.